so I'll have a quiet warm up. Oh shit, I'm in a tight time trial bike. I think I'll rejoin. That's more than I want for a warm up. Race. Next week is the final for round two. Next week's gonna be brutal. Richmond, cobble climbs, like five laps. Not looking forward to that.
Ride on! Ride on! Right on!
Kid X Tri, with the DT Swiss, Arc Die Cut. It's apparently the fastest flat setup. Not too bad going up the hills either. Not that there's any significant climb in this race.
that. Everything was just slow to load.
Swiss wheels. The DT Swiss disc. Yeah, they're both level 42. I see someone on a Zwift bike. Somebody's on a Zwift bike. Who's got the blue hat? I think it's two laps of Tempest Fuga. Steve, get on the TT bike quick. Okay. Okay. Alright, 30 seconds, guys. Poor Simon, man. That was rough. Thank you. great work. Great work. up, guys. I'm on the floor. Great job sticking with us that long. That's not easy going up that little bump. Seriously. Absolutely. Yep. guys. We got Richmond Cobble Climbs. God. Last week you got 21, FAL, I got 19, and Mike got 3. And you got 20 FTS, I got 6. And then everything else is finishing. I saw that next spring coming up, I'm like, nope, nothing left. Yeah, look at that, third place. I'm on WTRL. The Stages, Coalition, then Us. Guys.